Hi, I'm Alan. This is Bob from Public Aprons Cooking School. Bob, what do you got for us today?
We're going to do a grilled turkey avocado salad.
Nice.
Now, you could use regular turkey, but we're going to use turkey burgers.
Okay.
Basically, you know, it's just something to get different flavors going. It's pretty cool here. We got some of these nice tomatoes, these Marzano tomatoes. You guys got to check these out. They're really good. Some red onion, some feta cheese, and some pepitas, a little lemon vinaigrette, and some nice avocado and turkey.
Beautiful.
And you know, this is something you could do with different toppings if you want to. You know, we grilled turkey burgers. Now, if you're gonna grill turkey burgers, me and Alan were talking about this, there's not a lot of fat in them. They're very good for you. If you don't wanna do that, get a nice sirloin burger. So you grill the turkey burger off, and you have to have turkey burgers well done. Okay, I hope everyone knows that at home. And after they're grilled, you have them on the grill pan here with the magic of TV, it turns into three, okay? So we take these, and what you wanna do is you want this to be hot, and because the turkey burgers are kind of dry, we're gonna put the dressing on top. So
okay,
we're gonna kinda cut these up like this. We have this here, we have our avocado here. So we'll take a little bit of tomato, put this right on the salad. These are really cool tomatoes. Me and Alan love
Very
these. You
delicious.
Guys gotta check them out.
Very
right
delicious.
Here. A little bit of onion, okay? A little bit of our feta cheese, some pepitas, and then we'll take a little bit of avocado and just kind of put that on there. Now here's the thing I want to show you, if we have a second here, is put some dressing on here, don't toss it all together, and then put your turkey on top and put dressing on the turkey, because it is very, very dry, but it gives it that nice flavor. And then you come around like this.
Beautiful.
And then you do some tomato bread.
Absolutely wonderful. Thank you, Bob. That looks great. Be sure to stop by our Publix Apron Simple Meals kiosk next week when you see this recipe come out, and pick up the recipe cards and all the ingredients to go with this delicious meal. Very good, Bobby.
That was amazing.